Welcome to Overwatch, I think. Lucky! Yeah. Just pick when your birthday is. That's right.
Allow me.
We should continue on our
let's
journey.
Wait. Their face. I haven't. It looked good, but I'm never gonna run to trying it.
This battle should be over quickly.
Being the mall on my own. Yeah, that's how I feel. It looks really good. I've heard good things about it, but I've not tried it yet. Yeah, that's what I feel. It looks really good. First playthrough and it's time to and challenge, what is that?
We have improved greatly.
Let's help each other.
I had such power within me.
Did you not get 10 points? That sucks. OP boots are very OP. We're like 80 levels higher than any everything we're fighting. At least for our main guy. Yeah, what is the Nuzlocke challenge? What is that? Oopsie's got her hacks on, you know? Can't stand a chance. We can use all of our seeds to get good equipment, I think. I hope. Elixir, Battle Crest, Guard Armor. That kind of sucks. All right. least he got a better sword. Working that out. We gain money, I guess, right? I have a good sleep. Yeah, that was a pretty good amount of sleep. Thank you for hanging out, Troy. I appreciate you. Did I shout out Troy? I don't remember. If not, we'll shout him out again. Troy Plays. You guys should check out Troy Plays. A very lovely streamer friend of ours. They play games. Oh my flipping goodness, man. Oopsie. Just cannot type today. Just copy it. Make it easier. I need a new mod for around like the middle of streams. I feel like most of my mods are either like they're usually here in the beginning of stream, but then they all just wander off. And Boopsie's lazy to shout people out. Like so much effort I have to push buttons. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a wuss. No problem, Troy. No problem at all. Don't listen to me once.
Shall we head to the burning stand? I have learned a great deal about this area. I can lead the way.
He's zooming. I wonder what the fastest playtime for this game is. Fastest speedrun is 4 hours, 3 hours and 58 minutes. That's kinda cool. Almost 5 hours.
I think I'm melting. This is my first time in the desert. It's certainly something.
So no anime today, boot?
Nah. The mana stone before I turn.
Sorry. If I knew more people were interested in it, but nobody really answered me in Discord soon enough this morning, which is fine. I need to ask the night before, I guess. Or the day before. See if people are open to it. The kiddo's gone today. So I thought, you know, might as well stream. I've been really enjoying playing this game.
We have to look for Fiery Gorge in this desert. It is dangerous to wander in the desert. Please be careful, everyone.
No, I was. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, they got a cheer competition.
Cheer competition. The area is clear of threats. We have earned a rest.
I would like to go to one of our competitions, but how it kind of ended up, a family friend is the one who's been paying for this stuff. They said it would be her Christmas and birthday present and stuff. So I kind of like try not to step on her toes too much and just kind of let her do it however she wants to.
This is how it is done in
Lopez.
I'm a
weakling. My strength
don't get cocky.
We won admirably. It is unwise to get in our way. Victory is easy with reliable companions.
I could use one of these cookies, right?
Your curse. Now show some gratitude and prove your usefulness. Bill, Ben. I believe you have a score to settle. This is your last chance.
Yes, ma'am!
Move! I mean it!
You'll have to face us. We won't go easy on you like last time. Behold this dark power that Belladonna has given us. Let's get it done, Ben. On it! Secret attack, evil fusion!
Secret fusion.
You two will... not stop us from bringing Belladonna to justice! Are you challenging me to that? Devastation of Isis, bring down!
Cross cut!
Don't keep you waiting!
Allow me!
Doing here anyway?
Allow me.
These aren't.
I will not hold back.
have improved greatly.
I will not hold back.
I don't wonder if I can ever do a speedrun. This game might be a neat one to speedrun.
We should continue on our journey as planned.
I don't know like how much time you could ever save in it. This is one of those games that RNG is not a huge factor. I mean, I guess they boss battle and stuff.
You do not seem to be lacking funds. How lovely.
This is how it's done in LaRock!
Further, unless you want me to throw her into the flames.
No!
There are more of you?
Is she all right?
She's unconscious. But we can't leave her in this weakened state for... Something managed to break the curse, but... Jessica's been wearing the choker of death for so long. Her body and soul are... Hang in there, Jessica.
Hawkeye?
I'll take her back to the Oasis of Dean. You need to follow Belladonna. She's trying to release the energy of that mana stone. Good luck.
Behold! This is the pure energy the mana stones hold within. I lifted the girl's curse so I might sacrifice her life to break the mana stone seal and bring us closer to the sanctuary. But you foiled that plan. Luckily, I used the souls of Bill and Ben in place of hers. Thank you for defeating.
She's released the energy from the stone. Now we know that Belladonna's trying to open the portal, just like the Altanans. Everyone is after the sword. Things could hardly be worse. If the Sword of Mana falls into evil hands, Mana Tree will die. Mana power will disappear. Then the Benevadons will be released. We cannot let that happen. We have to find the elementals.
I hear ya. That lady, Royal, messed up the Firestone. Take me with you. Then we can all make her pay.
Glad to see you fired up!
You ain't seen nothing yet.
I'm gonna Uber.
We've found the fire and water elementals, but now what are we supposed to do?
We can try dust.
Some forest. Someone can just skip over this. I think he has like a shortcut or something. But it seems like not much.
Small fire or not! Run!
Continue on our journey as planned.
Attack the enemy. That'd be cool. Have you ever beat a Pokemon game with just Gengars? I feel like if you haven't, get the shit. Be really cool. It's a straight up Gengar playthrough. I tried that. Sounds kinda cool. Just like, just take every slot and fill it with Gengars. And go through the game. Fun little challenge. They all jump for joy.
Yeah.
be powerful beastmen that stand against us. So be prepared.
Who, the turtle? I don't remember his name, honestly. Honestly. Turtle, turtle, turtle.
Like those earlier invaders. I shouldn't have judged them all from such a small group.
True.
Welcome.
Lots of wares.
Never judge a book by its cover.
Come again.
I shouldn't have judged them all.
Welcome.
Lots of wares to browse.
Come again.
I shouldn't have judged them all from such a small group.
No, you should not have. Shame on you, though. I need to remember after stream to check my, voice thingy. Should be, like, working with it, huh?
We can find the moonstone in this forest? For sure.
Finally gonna get some payback for what those beastmen did.
No chance of defeating me!
Oh, that was satisfying. Oh, don't bother with those pesky Altanans. I'll take care of this mess. Ludger, please do return to the palace. Yum, yum. What a veritable feast of souls for me today. Oh, Delicious, delicious. I'd love to gobble them both up, but I suppose I must send one off to the masked mage. Our stores have run low, after all. We need many more souls to perform the forbidden magic if we intend to open the portal to the Sanctuary of Mana. Can't let my master know that I'm taking my own share of the spoils. Oh, if it isn't the no-good prince of Herolia.
Lies! You lied!
Fool! You are the one. Oh, I'm so glad I turned that wolf pup. I think you'll be my pa. Finish you off in one gulp.
Stop. Girl, I'm even dead.
Have you no manner?
Wait! I thought I saw that half-beastman traitor Kevin in the first. I'll get rid of this filth.
Yeah.
You, the beastman who had me. In jail. I make you regret it. Do you even know who I am?
It's right.
Back at all. But neither are we.
Just you.
Kevin.
Luther?
I wanted the king to teach me. In the end, I was just another beast guard. Nothing more.
So sad.
But you hated fighting. All that.
Ludger, you are strong.
Thanks, Kevin. Just.
Ludger!
Of the moon.
Yes, I've been waiting for you.
Luna! Help Ludger! Please, help!
I'm afraid all I can do.
The
only way to save him is to give him another chance in.
What?
Yes, he will grow big and.
Okay, baby.
Is he going to be okay?
Oh, babies are raised.
Incredible.
What?
Where's the mana stone, Luna?
The moonstone is on the first floor of this tower. Mages from Altaina came to try and activate its power, but Ludger and his guards managed to protect it.
Then, it's still inactive! That weirdo Goramon from before is in the tower now.
I will stay nearby. In the.
Oh,
Who the turtle? The turtly turtle.
It's so strange to see the moonstone just sitting here in the middle of a tower. I'm pretty sure this stone is the reason why it's always night in the surrounding forest.
These mana stones are so freaky. Hey, wasn't Gormond or whatever in here? I don't see him.
That man was pure evil. I felt it.
I guess that guy is also after the Sword of Mana, just like my mother and that horrible invader Belladonna. We definitely aren't the only ones looking for it. We can't let them have it. We've come so far. Let's find that last elemental. Come on!
We still have to look for Dryad, the wood elemental. The Hero King suggested we ask the Elfin Elder. So, we should go to the Hidden Elf Kingdom of Dior. It's in Lampbloom Woods!
Say, we're zooming. We might have to speak on Monday, honestly, if we stream Monday. Stream this Monday or Tuesday, I feel like. Depending on how far we go after the main game. We honestly probably beat it in a day. Just take a shortcut down here. I'm impressed that this people, like, the fastest time this game is under 5 hours. Like, I think that's not New Game Plus, so that's like... That'd be kind of tough to actually get that.
Last mana stone. You just have to find the woodstone. Let's go to Lamp Bloom Woods.
Once Triad is on our side.
Charlotte? What are you doing here?
Hello! Long time no see! I'm looking for D. After you heart was left me at the temple, I made it through count with.
Oh, sorry about that.
As long as you saw me, it wasn't an easy trip.
Oh, so you just took a boat to Maya and asked Von Voyage for a ride in his.
I guess. Basically. But forget about that.
We were looking for the elfin village of Dior.
Ha ha! You'll probably never find it.
Wait. What secret?
Ha ha! I'm not tech.
That was so annoying.
This enemy will fall easily. Save your
so annoying.
Alone.
Fine. The secret is the flowers. At night, look. See the red flowers? I don't want to deal with monsters, so I'll follow you after you clear a path. Thanks.
Hello.
Down.
We overpowered the enemy. Our chances of injury.
We must have taken out all the enemies nearby.
Do not let easy targets cloud your judgment.
I don't understand.
Spirit.
So loud, I think the question is there.
I have nothing to say to humans. Leave immediately.
Elder! We...
Oh, you are the one...
Hey! There you are! You went without me! Again! How could you forget about me? You whole...
Charlotte... Is that really you?
I guess I could go check the item shop. Not really matter too much, but...
Welcome, come! Take a look! Come again!
Oh yeah, I'm in me.
Welcome! Take a look! Come again!
You can get a little lucky. God, I'm spawned on the... anything. Not that big deal, yeah. Yeah. It's kind of annoying that that's so random. At least I think it's random after there's any rhyme or reason to it.
What a horrible fate for elves and humans in love. It's so sad. For now, we should head to the mana statue.
Come on.
Allow me.
This is how it is done in Lor.
No time to celebrate. Let's get moving.
Caterpillars make big noises. So weird.
Reliable companion.
Make big noises.
There's more to me than meets the eye.
Any plans for today? I don't think so. I'd like to... I'm thinking about to finish the last episode of Blackie sometime. I got one episode left of that. But other than that, no. How about you? Did anything fun today too? Excuse me. Bosses where you can't do any damage to them. Just makes it longer for no reason. You haven't made it faster than this, but awesome. What a pain in the butt. I'll get an SD card and a tablet. Oh, nice. Sounds pretty nice to me.
Look! There's something there. Huh? Yes! So, thank you ever so. We are happy to help! I'm so sorry.
Oh, please. You're the wood elemental. You're the most in touch with mana power. getting stuck inside that weird plant monster. You'll definitely be able to help us. We need you.
Are you certain?
Yes!
Come with us, Dryad! We need you. Thank you.
It's so cute.
That's our eighth elemental, right?
Let's hurry and call for Vuskov! So that we can get a ride to Oblivion. We don't have much time left.
What's
Oblivion is the island. In the past, when the magic used to control the mana stones was sealed away. The whereabouts when I used the last of the mana power in the sanctuary to...
Okay, let's hurry.
Let's hurry. This is exciting, though. I'm still waiting for my PS5. See you guys watching and hanging out.
I must have taken out all the enemies nearby.
These aren't strong.
Appreciate you guys watching us so far. I really appreciate you guys. Much love, much boops. You guys are amazing people. Hope you guys, if you like what you see, get the like, follow, subscribe button, whatever buttons you want to hit. There's a lot of them. Hit whatever you want. But thank you guys.